हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ईजीएस्ट मेथड टू फाइंड रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन टू गिवन रैशनल नंबर्स। सो आवर वीडियो ऑलवेज हैव सम ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, सो आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो द स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू राइट नंबर ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन एनी टू गिवन रैशनल नंबर्स, फाइंड रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन एनी टू गिवन रैशनल नंबर्स बाय द मेथड ऑफ कॉमन डिनोमिनेटर्स, calculate rational numbers between any two given rational numbers by method of average, and find rational numbers between any two given rational numbers by method of division and converting to decimals. And in the last, we will compare the three methods and conclude that which method is the easiest. So let us start by finding rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. Let us start with a question. Can you tell natural numbers between 1 and 5? The question is very easy. So answer is also easy. Answer is 2, 3 and 4. How many natural numbers are there between 8 and 10? So as between 8 and 10, there is only one natural number, that is 9. So answer is there is only one natural number. That is only one natural number. How many integers are there between minus 2 and 3? So there are as the integers between minus 2 and 3 are minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. So the answer is 4. So this is actually answer 3, but the answer is 4. How many rational numbers are there between 3 and 10? 3 by 10 and 7 by 10. Let us explore. So we have to comment on the rational numbers between 3 by 10 and 7 by 10. If we try to answer directly, the rational numbers between 3 by 10 and 7 by 10 are 4 by 10, 5 by 10, 6 by 10, as we have a common denominator. So the answer is 3. But we know by equivalent fractions, 3 by 10 can also be written as 30 by 100, because it will be solved. If we divide both numerators and denominators by 10, we will get 3 by 10 back. So similarly, equivalent fraction for 7 by 10 can be written as 70 by 100. So if we start writing rational numbers between them, the rational numbers will increase, because now we can write 31 by 100, 32 by 100, 33 by 100, and we can go till 69 by 100. So if we count them, the answer changes to 39. Now if we write 3 by 10 as 3000 by 10,000 by the equivalent fraction, and 7 by 10 as 7000 by 10,000, we see that rational numbers between them are 3001 by 10,000, 3002 by 10,000, 3003 by 10,000 till 6999 by 10,000. Here 1000 is wrongly written, so it should be 10,000. If we count them, there will be 3999 numbers in all. So we cannot say a fixed number is there between two rational numbers, 3 by 10 and 7 by 10. If we consider 3 by 10 and 7 by 10, we have 3. If we consider its equivalent fractions, we have the answer 39 and then 3999. So what do we conclude? As we have seen, if we go on writing equivalent fractions, the number keeps increasing. Thus, a fixed number can never be given as the answer. And as we can write infinite number of equivalent fractions, hence it is concluded that there are infinite rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. Now, methods to find some rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. So there will be three methods. Method one, converting to equivalent fractions, or we can say having method of same denominators. Method 2 is by taking average of the two numbers, and method 3 by dividing and converting to decimals. Let us discuss method one, that is having common denominator. So finding three rational numbers between -5 and 5/6 and 5/8 with the help of common denominator. In order to have same denominators, we have to take the LCM of 6 and 8, which is 24. Now make common denominators by multiplying and dividing by the suitable numbers. As we can see here that 6 requires 4 to be multiplied to become 24. So we multiply and divide by 4 and get the fraction as -20/24. Whereas 8 requires 3 to be multiplied to get to 24. So we multiply and divide by 3 to get 15/24. Now we have to insert rational numbers between -20/24 and 15/24. So thus we can have many rational numbers between -20/24 and 15/24, which are -19/24, -18/24, -17/24, and so on up to 17/24, of which we can write any three as our answer. So method two. We have to find three rational numbers between -5/6 and 5/8. So in this method, that is the method of average, we have to apply the following formula. So rational number between two given rational numbers A and B is calculated by formula A plus B by 2. So the formula A plus B by 2 means the average of the two numbers. So first rational number between -5/6 and 5/8 is -5/6 plus 5/8 whole divides by 2. Now first we have to solve the brackets and then divide by 2. So in order to solve bracket, we have to take the LCM of 6 and 8, which is 24. And solving the brackets first, we have -20 plus 15/24 whole divided by 2, which reduces to -5/24 divided by 2. Now in order to change this division sign to multiplication, we have to take reciprocal of 2. So this division sign changes to multiplication and 2 changes to 1/2. So this gives us -5/48. So now this is the first rational number between -5/6 and 5/8. Now as we continue, so first rational number is -5/48. Now this can be written in ascending order as -5/6, then comes -5/48, and then 5/8. That means -5/6 and 5/8 is -5/48. Now we will insert a rational number between -5/6 and -5/48. So second rational numbers we have to find. For the second rational number, we have to find a rational number between -5/6 and -5/48 by the same formula A plus B by 2. So the solution, for the solution, we have to have LCM of 6 and 48, which is 48. Thus, by solving brackets by LCM method, we have -40 minus 5/48 whole divided by 2, which is -45/48 whole divided by 2. Now 45 and 48 both are multiples of 3, so dividing numerator and denominator by 3, we have -15/16 whole divided by 2. Now again, the division sign, when converted to multiplication, we have to change 2 to 1/2. Solving this, we have -15/32. So first rational numbers between -5/6 and 5/8 is -5/48. So this was written like this, -5/6, -5/48 and 5/8. Now the second rational number we have found by the same formula, right, which is -15/32. So the ascending order is -5/6, -15/32, -5/48 and 5/8. Now to find third rational number, we have to find a rational number between -5/48 and 5/8. Applying the same formula for average, that is A plus B by 2. So it will be minus 5 by 48 plus 5 by 8 whole divides by 2. So LCM of 48 and 8 is 48. Thus the solution is like this. We have to solve the bracket first by taking LCM as 48. This reduces to minus 35 by 48 whole divided by 2, which is further solved as minus 35 by 96. So when we write them in ascending order, we can spot our three rational numbers that are between minus 5 by 6 and 5 by 8. And they are minus 15 upon 32, minus 5 by 48 and minus 35 by 96. So as you can see that method 2 is very lengthy and it takes a series of steps. So we will try to avoid it because it increases the attempt time. So let us discuss the easiest method to find rational numbers between two given rational numbers. This is the method of division and converting to decimals. So we have the same question. We have to insert three rational numbers between minus 5 by 6 and 5 by 8. So first we convert them to decimals. As we divide 5 by 6, we have 0.8 and minus remains as it is. We are taking precision to 1 point of decimal. Similarly, 5 by 8, we are taking it as 0.6 only to 1 point of decimal. Now between minus 0.8 and 0.6, it is very easy to insert rational numbers, and they can be minus 0.7, minus 0.6, minus 0.5, minus 0.4 or 0.1, 0.2 till 0.5. You can write any three of them. Let us see some more examples on method 3. Insert 5 rational numbers between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2. Again, dividing 1 by 4, we get 0.25, and dividing 1 by 2, we get 0.50. So as you can see that between 0.25 and 0.50, many numbers are there, like 0.26, 0.27, 0.28, 0.29, 0.30, so which are our answer. Let us have one more example. Insert 4 rational numbers between 3 by 2 and 5 by 3. As you can see that 3 by 2 is 1.5 and 5 by 3 is 1.6666 and it goes on repeating. Now we have to take 2 points of decimal. So 1.5 can be written as 1.50 and 1.66666 dot 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 can be reduced to 1.66 by taking 2 decimal points. Thus rational numbers between 1.50 and 1.66 can be easily written, that is 1.51, 1.52, 1.53 and 1.54. So as you can see that the steps involved in method 3 are the least, and it is very easy to predict rational numbers between the two given rational numbers in a very easy way through this method. Hence this method should be followed if no other method is mentioned. Next we have the assignment. You have to insert 5 rational numbers by method 1, 6 rational numbers by method 3, 3 rational numbers by method 2, 4 rational numbers by all the methods, 10 rational numbers by any method, and you have to give answers to that to last two questions, like how many rational numbers are there between 1 and 1.1. You have to explain your answer. And the same question, how many rational numbers are there between 1.1 and 1.2, and you have to give explanation to your answer. So students, you have to post your answers to my personal WhatsApp number, that is 7837314614, and I would request you to subscribe the channel for the updated content and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.